We're going to have some fun.
Surprise me, baby. Okay.
Always.
So, I'm going to turn.
By the way, don't make fun of my clogs, okay? You German bastard.
Careful, I'm a German. I'll invade them. Ah, aloha, everybody, and welcome to this episode of Experts and Idiots with me, 420 Chili Sash, and my, I should be joined by my friend over there, all the way in Montreal, El Jefe of the Capsaicin Cartel. El Jefe, are you there somewhere? Hello? Hello? Welcome!
You me. Are going... He is going down! You're going down!
Welcome to this episode of Experts and Idiots. As you can see, you have two experts here and two idiots as well at the same time. That will be my boy El Jefe, all the way over in Montreal. As I said to you, I am 420 Chili Sash here in sunny Germany. And welcome to this kung fu themed episode of Experts and Idiots. Today, yeah, it is the kung fu fighting extreme chili challenge. More about that coming up. That's chili me, buddy, up there. You insane Dutchman in Canada. Would you like to introduce yourself to people?
Hi. El Jefe, Capsaicin Cartel, hot sauce, madness, crazy, whatever. I like to get you burning.
Keep well, on burning, as you baby. Can see... As you can see, we've got a crazy Dutchman somewhere in the middle of Canada, and here's a very small Englishman, and we're about to get funky on your ass, motherfucker, because today we are going to have a little competition. We are going to try and give you a version of Carl Douglas's classic kung fu fighting. I'm singing. My boy up there is on the kung fu skill moves and nipple patting, as you can see, obviously, on the kung fu skill moves. And the question is, who can consume the most hot sauce? Is it going to be the singer, namely me? Or is it going to be the kung fu-er, namely El Jefe up there with a bunch of clubs in the background? Ah, and there's his weapon of choice. Now, we have weapons here. I have my weapon of choice today. Now, this is 100 milliliters of that there. That is our Cosmic Comedy Hot Sauce. Now, this is a collaboration between 420 Chili and Cosmic Comedy Club in Berlin, Germany. And it's a delicious sauce. It's made with Big Sun habanero, fermented black garlic, and mandarin, which is what I've got in a 100 milliliter bottle here. El Jefe, what is your weapon of choice, you crazy Dutchman?
My crazy weapon, or my weapon of mass destruction, burn that baby, is beyond hot. Beyond hot, Frank's ghost. It's like a Frank's red hot, but with way more flavor and way more heat. You gotta get this. Check out beyondhot.ca.
That's fucking definite. You have to check out beyondhot.ca. Some genius is run by the astonishing Dylan Lowry, who I believe you may have met here on our show before. And yeah, that shit is the best. El Jefe, for those people who aren't in Canada who don't know what Frank's Hot is, can you give them an idea what that means?
Ooh.
Ooh. Yes.
What is Frank's Hot?
Yeah.
I don't know. Who's Frank? Also available at Beyond Hot.
Shameless plugging of the products of the Capsaicin Cartel and Beyond Hot. And of course, me shamelessly plugging this product as well, which is our collaboration with Cosmic Comedy Club Berlin. So a day of kung fu, insanity, and shameless plugs. There you go. So we
Of my body. My body is sexy.
Your body is sexy. No, my dear LEFA, you're not ashamed of your body. It's your wife who's ashamed of your body. That's who's ashamed of it.
Don't tell her.
So, I have got my own kung fu style, you see. Much like the senseis of the East, I am known as the stoned master. Not the drunken master, as is in the classic film, but the stoned master. A THC level in my blood so high that my enemies cannot see me as I sneak up on them with my ninja stylings. And El Yefe, what is your kung fu name and ninja styling exactly?
Huh. That's I'm a El Jefe sensei, and my weapon of my most dangerous weapon is the Hell's Catcher Punch. It's the Hell's Catcher Punch. It will punch you straight from hell under your ketchup.
And those of you out there who don't know it, Hell's Ketchup is the best fucking ketchup in the world. Strangely enough, produced by that nutty Dutchman you can see up there with a whole wall full of clogs behind him. Is that how many clogs are on that wall? How many fucking clogs have you got there?
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15, 18, 20. And this is not all, 22.
22 we have more. Clogs.
Yeah, and these are rare, you know? These are rare, these are unique, these are made and pulled out of the swamp or something. Wooden shoes.
Special limited edition clogs that's imported especially from Canada. You will see them better when we... As I always like to say about this boy up here, you can take the nutter out of Holland, but you can't take the Holland out of the nutter. That's a fact. It really is. Well, I'm getting all excited. It seems like you're getting all excited up there. Are you about ready to rock and roll over here, my funky brother?
Let's do this.
Let's fucking rock.
Let's do it.
What's on? Oh.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kicks were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. There were funky Chinamen.
Funky 420.
They were chopping them up. They were chopping them down.
It's
an ancient Chinese art. Everybody knew their part. From a faint into a slip and a kick in from hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. These were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Because I fought with expert timing. And there was funky Billy Chin and little Sammy Chung. He said, oh, here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. And little Sammy started hit, started swinging from the hand. The same motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Da 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 da. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Oh!
Jeff Davis. Purple Tom. Hot dog.
Keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on. Shut up. Everybody was coming through fighting. Those kicks were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Make sure you have expert timing. Lord, kung fu fighting. Hands and feet like lightning. Keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on.
Oh, bitch, that wasn't easy. how you doing, El Jefe? You all right?
Oh, yeah.
I'm pretty fucked up, to be honest, man. Look how fucked up I am. That was a 100-milliliter bottle. That was a 100-milliliter bottle, motherfucker. All right, baby, show me your damage. What did you get out of that bottle? I reckon I must have got 3/4 of it out. So I think I've got about 75 milliliters, maybe under, 60 milliliters out. You?
About, it's only a 5 ounce. I'm about... It was full, but
it was full.
Yeah, it was. You win. Sasha, my man.
I never win these fucking things. Are you joking? Really? I'm actually the winner for the first time ever. Really?
Yeah, the
I am the winner. We are the champions, my friend. Fucking love
well
it.
Well done, sir.
But I have to say, El Jefe up there, you and your karate stylings makes you also a fucking winner. Hey, boys and girls out there. Yes. Now, I got to recommend something to you, which is if you're an old man like me and old Jefe, do not attempt to drink a bunch of hot sauce and jump around doing karate because you will embarrass yourself horribly, as we have just done. But if you're going to do it, just like everything old fucks like me and my brother from another mother up there do, make sure you enjoy the fuck out of it. So, El Jefe, thank you very much for your insanity. Never take medication for it, all right? Always never. Stay like that. and boys and girls out there in television land, from myself, from that sexy Dutchman with all of those boss moves over in Canada, we'd like to say ciao for now. So, ciao for now, baby.
Ciao, baby.
Dude, you know what? I'm so happy I've got this bucket here because I am so going to fucking puke any second. Oh, my God.
My throat is on fire, man. Like, shit.
Oh, man, don't even begin. My fucking same, man. Jesus Christ.